En este tutorial aprenderás cómo descargar e instalar el app Microsoft To Do en Windows 11 y Windows 10. Primero abre la Microsoft Store para descargar Microsoft To Do. En la barra de búsqueda escribe Microsoft To Do. Haz clic a Microsoft To Do. Haz clic a Obtener aplicación Microsoft To Do. Espera a que la app de Microsoft To Do sea descargada e instalada. Ahora puedes abrir Microsoft To Do. Escribe los detalles de tu cuenta Microsoft.
I know you told your friend you're not okay. And tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. And guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray. As you fade away, as you fade away.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray.
Si este tutorial te ayudó, no olvides dejar un me gusta y suscribirte.